Hello everyone, I'm back and I'm literally so excited for this video. I've been looking forward to doing this video in quite a few months now, and I'm literally so excited. You can probably tell by how smiley and stuff I am right now. It took us about 10 takes to do this video properly, so this time I'm going to do it because I'm literally so excited. Cassidy is back in the UK, and I think this video is possibly going to be as good as the last one, if not even better this time, because it's coming for a whole week and we've got a lot planned. We've got a Halloween party, we've got a birthday party, we've got meetups with friends, and we've even got Comic-Con. Cassidy's going to Comic-Con for the first time, and that's going to be in a separate video, so I'm really excited for that. And there's just so much planned. Literally, me and Jack have been like planning the whole weekend and stuff, so Oh yeah, and before we go to meet Cassidy, I'm going to show you the new toys I got. Well, the first toy, I can't really show you because it's in the camera, but it's a 64GB SD card, so that should really help, because that means I won't run out of footage when I'm in the middle of filming. So the other toy I got, which most vloggers are using now to do vlogs, is the Gorilla Pod. This is going to come in really handy because I've been in a lot of situations where, like, I found the perfect camera angle, but I can't exactly stick a camera on like a lamppost or something, but it would just make such a good camera angle. Honestly, this is going to step up my vlogging game so much, so I'm really looking forward to it. Oh yeah, and if you may or may not notice, I've actually lost weight. I've been on a diet since January and I've lost 5 stone, so woohoo! If you're overweight and you lose weight, it really is worth it, so yeah. Oh yeah, and also before I go, I just wanted to share with my viewers the reason I haven't been uploading very many videos lately. Well, the reason is because, well, I thought instead of doing loads and loads and loads of videos at once, which would take a lot of time, I would just film every so often. Reason being is I want to film more meaningful videos. Like, for instance, this video I find a lot more meaningful and a lot more amazing than like me other vlogs. Like, I'm not bashing me other vlogs because I still do them every so often, like me loft video and me banana and spray challenge thing, but videos like these I'll probably remember like for years and years to come, because they're like literally, this is what makes me channel. Like, there's so much stuff used on YouTube haven't seen about my life that I haven't filmed, but at least with videos like these you can get an insight of what goes on in my life, and at least I've got a lot more about my life yet to show to people. And I'm excited because in this video there's going to be a lot of new faces in it. There's going to be a lot of old faces that have been on my channel that I haven't really featured in me videos much. This time they'll get featured more, so you'll get to like, you'll get to know them properly and stuff, and this is just going to be the best week ever, honestly. There's so much I want to say, but I feel like I'm just rambling now. So anyway, I'm going to gather my Gorilla Pod, I'm going to gather my backpack, and I'm going to head over to Central Station to meet Cassidy. Oh, so nostalgic. It feels like the first time I'm meeting, I don't even know I've seen her before, but I'm so excited. It's literally took us about 15 minutes to film this 3-minute sequence because I've just been so excited. Like, I know when I'm on my way there, I'm gonna, like, my excitement will be so strong I'll shatter the bus windows. I felt like the bus windows were gonna shatter last time when I was like Anyway, let's go and see Cassidy again. Woo! So I've arrived in Newcastle and look who it is.
Cassidy!
And Jack. Oh, Jack's dead.
Sleepy.
Sam's not dead, just tired.
Why are you tired?
Because I've been working for 12 hours on Monday. I was out of the house for 15 hours. Got like 3 hours sleep. Then I had to clean the house for like 8 and a half hours. Then I had to do my hair. And then I had 45 minutes sleep. Then I've just drove for 9 and a half hours to pick Cassidy up. And most of that was that night through fog. It was awful. It was very, very tough on concentration after 45 minutes sleep. And it's killed me.
Oh, that thing smells like a church. Jack's going for a record. See how long he can hold that in. Oh my god.
His record's 50.
Still going. You look dead after that.
Breathe oxygen.
Minute.
Ah, now it just like collapsed.
How does it feel to be back in the UK?
It feels cold.
I know, so cold. Good to see you again. And your hair looks very green.
It's very vibrant.
Who can? This is Jack's face.
We're gonna be hashtag Instagram famous.
It was kind of zoomed in there, but it's a look.
Jack's so emo right here.
My emo fragrance being released in the next 48 hours. Launched it with, Paco Rabanne.
Follow him.
Yeah, it looks like it's like Davidoff cool water. That's how it kind of looks.
Yeah. Like. Looks like cold water, not cool water. Freezing water.
It's freezing, that's what it was.
So many good pictures. Jack's Cool Air, the new scent from Jack. Dun, 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 dun. What is Jack doing?
Instagram.
Jack and Cassidy are going to a concert later, so I'm only seeing them for a few hours today, but it was still good.
It's like a slushy.
Well, that looks good.
Hello.
Whoa.
It's a lovely shot.
This day meeting Castillo. There's a sore after.
Yeah,
I'll try
and get to that 10:05. I'm glad that was that side, but that side. You should have seen the slap I got on her in Canada. That was a good She wasn't expecting it, your eyes were wide. Jesus Christ. It was a good slap.
Well, I never knew this thing existed until today. I know I said earlier that the party was going to be a secret, but I'll tell you now, it's Jack's party.
I'm turning 21. Getting old.
Not really.
He's
21 years young.
Jack's having a 21st party at Spot White, which is a snugger club.
And there's going to be a lot of alcohol involved. You've seen what my videos with alcohol have been like in the past, so...
Yeah, this is going to be top of all. It's going to be the king of all alcohol videos.
This is going to be the king of all videos on my YouTube channel.
Top drunkest I've been and I've thrown up in my life.
Cassidy's looking awesome!
I've just found a really posh bath. Look at this really posh bath.
Oh, I love it. Will you take a picture for us?
They want a picture with a really posh bath.
No,
it's
a brick.
With
the posh bricks. Dude. We're going back to the bubble tea place. I didn't get this on vlog last time. This time I got it on vlog. Since I had no idea what I'd get, I just got the strangest combination ever. What did you get?
It's like plain with tapioca.
I got like egg and strawberry. You can see the egg floating around. Apparently I've got, what is it?
Streg.
Streg flavour. Strawberry and egg.
Wait, is that a literal egg? Like, is that an actual egg?
I can't remember if it was like egg custard or egg cream or something.
Weird. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers to Britain.
Cheers.
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 Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. It's really, really nice, but it's really, really strange at the same time. Sweeter than I thought. Whoa, blow my head off that. Okay, I am a fan of strawberry and egg now.
I got
We're talking about Geordie terms. I knew this would happen eventually.
Getting some tattoos.
Getting some tattoos in Britain.
I think out of us three, I'm probably the most Geordie.
I love my British friends.
Yay, you're actually getting really good at British accents.
How about you? Who would you see as more Geordie, me or Richard?
I don't know.
Joe. I generally do. Like, whenever I'm on the phone, I say more Geordie.
I do get really Geordie when I'm angry. I'm like, yeah, man, you're stupid. Anyway, Cassidy's going to the concert in a minute, and I'm going home, but it's been a good night. And I'll see Cassidy tomorrow.
That's
so,
right.
I've seen her all week. Woo!
Woo!
Hello.
Hello. Seeing crumpets.
No, before that worked fast.
Fish and chips.
Yay! So that's the end of day one, and it was really nice seeing Cassidy. She's going to a concert with Jack, and she's going to get really drunk. I'm not going because punk's not my thing, but they'll probably enjoy it because that's their thing. So yeah, we're going to have more shenanigans tomorrow, so yay! Jack and Cassidy are at the concert, and I'm reading this really random conversation right now. Go home, you're drunk. I'm a sentient being. Jack's saying Cassidy's drunk and Cassidy's saying Jack's drunk, so that's pretty funny. Oh yeah, and if you're wondering what Let's Get Spoopy is, it's the Chicken Dippers group. I've just changed the name to Let's Get Spoopy for Halloween. Well, it was Let's Get Spooky, but Amanda changed Spooky to Spoopy, so that's pretty cool. So yeah, on to day two. Hello guys, it's the second day and I'm on my way to meet Cassidy again. And my little friend back there, his name is Bob. He's a handsome chap, Bob, isn't he? I know I didn't see Cassidy for very long yesterday, but today I'm going to be seeing her longer and it's going to be an even better day again. So the plan today is we're going to meet Jack and Cassidy. I think we're going to go to a sushi bar or something. I've never actually been to a sushi bar, but I'm quite excited to try one out. The only reason I didn't want to go to a sushi bar like earlier, and I absolutely love sushi by the way, it's expensive, but usually I just get the shop bought sushi, so that's going to be exciting. Jack's friend Jenna from Scotland is coming, so it's going to be exciting to meet her because she seems pretty cool. Then later on, I'm going to take Cassidy to my college. I've told all my friends about Cassidy, she's like a celebrity now. It's going to be fun to introduce Cassidy to some of my friends. It's another typical British cold day today. Well, that's cold. Best way to describe it, it's cold. Yeah, this bus has taken quite a while to get in town. The traffic's pretty heavy today. I don't usually vlog on buses, but there's not many people here, so I don't feel so nervous vlogging today, which is good. So yeah, let's see Cassidy for the second time this week. Let's roll! Jack is in the gents' toilets having a big poop. Jack and Cassidy! We're going to Noodle Sushi. First time I've been to a sushi bar. I love sushi, but I've never been to a sushi bar before.
It's amazing.
Hello. That's Jack's sister.
Hi.
Jack and Cassidy have been partying hard.
This is the morning after face.
The morning after the partying hard face. I've got a present for Cassidy in here. You'll see what it is later. In the cookies of life, friends are like chocolate chips. Yeah, and get away with that one. Look at all the sushi. Wow. Sushi heaven.
Oh my god, I'm gonna buy one.
Yeah. She's buying sushi.
This is the coolest thing I've ever seen.
Rice ball. I think I'm going to get one of these and then one of something else. Foot 16. This sushi's got 16 feet apparently. I've got a seaweed origini, some spicy things, this little dip which I'm not sure what it is. Enjoying your sushi?
Yes.
Looks like a box of Maltesers through this camera.
Look at this cool thing.
Oh wow.
Had wasabi before.
Yeah. Jack and Cassidy give us the wasabi sauces, so I'm just going to put 4 packets of wasabi sauce on there. I'm going crazy.
You're gonna die.
I'm about to die, everybody. I'm about to die. I'm taking the craziest one.
I've been in the room.
There's one in the metal section.
I'm alright.
I am an idiot. That's only one sushi. I've still got all there to go. Oh, I did it.
Oh my god. Did I tell you that?
Cassidy! Cassidy's making a thing. It's like a sushi ice cream. Sushi cone out. Oh, it's
so beautiful in the wrapper.
Oh. Just needs a bit of super glue to close it.
Why do you have a video of my sushi falling apart?
I think we've all had that problem though, my sushi fell apart. So did my face when it had all that wasabi.
Oh, she's got mango juice.
I want
some
sleeve for
a
video.
Oh yeah, she's got a fire old sleeve, how cool is that? Jack's sister's on the hot stuff, the Lucozade.
Because I got tattooed
and
I got advice to bring a sugary drink.
To just have a bag of sugar and down it like, oh. An excuse to have loads of sugar. We're going to St. Nicholas's Cathedral. Yay!
Yay!
Dig into it. It's like acapella, isn't it? Yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's not acapella, it's just one. You know, I think my offense stack might have just been threw up in his face.
Oh my god.
Projectile vomit.
That would have been horrifying.
I love how you got the little, you can see the little bubbles at the bottom.
The bubbles.
Bubbles. Cassidy's in an old building.
Aww.
Enjoying the awesome music?
Yes.
Need some rock drums though.
This is me rising as a vampire.
How caught you? Well, we've been in the cathedral and some friendly woman talked to me for quite a while. And yeah, we're going to pick up Jenna now. Let's go! Nearly 10,000 followers on Instagram.
That's right, check me out.
Check you out. Go and follow Cassidy, get out of that 10,000.
Yeah.
Jenna's going to be talking to sleep all the time we get back in life.
Yeah, we're very tired.
Oh yeah.
My painting fell on me in the middle of the night. She laughed.
It was so funny.
I kind of just spasmed and knocked it off and I was just like, fuck, what happened? No, I was asleep and I woke up and just fuck.
I actually covered my mouth because I was laughing so hard.
I fucking hurt.
Oh god.
I'll give you that one, that was funny, so I'm not going to hold it against you. You're going to laugh all your life. I was like, oh, this is shit. I was like, yeah, that's what happened. I was like, shit, did I wake her up? Because I didn't know if you were awake. Why not?
Well, I just woke up when you fell.
You legit woke up a few minutes before that happened.
I looked over like as you flailed and hit the painting and then it hit you. It was funny.
I feel kind of bad because you're like trying to sleep after a long night and then that happens.
Long night, fucking long 2 days. Got 45 minutes sleep in 48 hours. Oh. I've got bin bags underneath my eyes, let alone fucking bags. It's like the trash that I am.
No.
Lemon scented trash.
Yeah. The good kind.
Yo, pineapple scented trash.
Well,
chocolate.
In that case,
chocolate cheesecake scented trash.
I'm imitation trash. Oh, wait, I'm gonna see a Mabus.
There she is. Jenna has arrived. I'm chilling in Jack's place. Haven't been here.
Been a while.
Yeah.
You've been here since Cassidy's gone.
Remember when we Skyped?
Oh,
you
guys
are here.
Yeah, Cassidy sent us a package from America and it had like a key ring with a DR on, and since then the legs have fell off. Yeah. Ciao!
Then the TV on. You like my snack mat? It's snack aisle here. It's aisle because it's fucking supermarket here.
Which one? As Dara says, please.
Fucking work!
Jack's just came back.
There you go.
I've got wet hair.
It's ow! Really
Look, it looks so much better now that it hasn't got a red, thing around it.
Dusty's getting presents.
This is perfect.
Yay! You no longer have a pink phone.
I know.
You can protect it.
Ghost chili. There's some random things in this room. Ghost chili.
This is a mess right now.
My bedroom's not any better. Mine's a mess because I'm just lazy. Hello. Hello. Oh, beautiful. Cassidy's got a present. Yay!
Thank you.
Newcastle Starbucks mug because she loves Starbucks and in Newcastle touch. to it.
Yes.
Yeah. All those fireball tattoos are hilarious.
I know.
She's a living fireball person. Oh, it's getting a bit rocky in here now. A bit rocky. This is not just any light switch. M&S light switch. But on my way to Autism at Home. You're excited to see all the friends?
Yeah.
Should be good.
Yeah, I think so.
Metrocity! Me and Cassidy have arrived at Autism Mill and we've just had to go through a disability talk, which I didn't really expect, but we're free now.
Just chilling.
Not many people showed up, but... Hello, Sarah.
Hi.
I can't blur in with you. This is Sarah, and she's a person. And
I'm a Dean. I'm good.
Tiny headband. Yeah, not much is happening, but we're just having fun anyway. She's going to Comic Con as well. Yay!
I'm really happy about it too.
Watch that video and give it a thumbs up. We're just saying really random things to each other in the group, like completely stupid things. So that's the end of a really random but pretty awesome night with Cassidy and Jack. And Cassidy got to meet a few of my friends, which was pretty good. The club was a bit uneventful, but it was still good though. Apparently Jenna got really, really drunk at Jack's house. They've only just met each other and Jenna got really drunk, but it's all in good spirit, I suppose. What is life? It's just crazy. I'm so jealous though, because I would love to be really, really drunk right now, but tomorrow's the day. So yeah, bring it on! It is the next day and I'm at Jack's house. And now I'm on the way to the cinema. My camera said low battery, so I had to charge it for a while and...
Oh, look who it is!
We're all having a very hectic day today.
Fuck's sake.
That's the words of a god. Never rely on parents to give people lifts. What is happening with this day, seriously? It's all over the place.
Hello.
You're the, like, twins, like, you're the blue one, you're the blue one and you're the green one.
Hashtag Instagram famous.
We're going to say happy death day, then we're going to have a happy Jack's death day afterwards. Yeah, it's Jack's 21st today. Woo! There's the birthday guy over there, with his intellectual glasses on. The best way to pass time on the way to go to the cinema is Snapchat pictures.
That's right. That's cool.
Well, we ended up missing the film. Today's gone very wrong, but...
Yeah,
don't worry.
Okay, the rest of the day will be good.
Yeah, the rest of the day will be. Why is it so white? What's going on with the camera? We're having problems with the camera steaming up, but I think it's Jack's vape, like, going through the lens or something. There's vape inside the film. Just enjoy the very steamy footage.
Cassidy, hello.
Don't worry, it's going to be a really good night. Look at that. That looks so good. Getting wasted.
Wasted. Wasted.
Wait till on Starbucks.
Yeah.
I bought an ice cream for the cinema, but I've just ate it while walking through the woods. Yeah, the ice cream I bought for the cinema melted and a bit got on my t-shirt. It was so melted I kind of actually drank some of it, so I'm going to put a Facebook statement in. Today I drank ice cream. Good days. Look how awesome Cassie's hair looks from the back. Yeah!
I'm going to flip you off, I'll send you a pizza.
Oh, that's alright. I think we're going to an abandoned weather station now, I think, so that should be fun. First time I filmed an abandoned building on my YouTube channel in a long time, since the No Gas House video, so if you're a fan of that video, then keep watching this video, because there's more to come. Look at Cassie using metro machines, she's getting used to it now. Next time you come, you'll be getting metros by yourself. You'll be like a whiz. Ooh, look, matching straw to the hair. Jenna the photographer. Yay. God, this place looks absolutely awesome. It's not often I come to like these places, but look at that. And yeah, we enter the very small room.
It's pretty creepy.
Yeah, it is pretty creepy. Is there any dead rats down here? Should I go down and have a look? Oh man,
it's
tripped on.
Yeah.
I've just been dripped on by gross.
Honestly.
Damn. That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, there's no glass. It looks awesome. Look at all the graffiti. That's where they drop the food in for the prisoners.
Well, here, like, once I was out in a walking with my neighbour, which is basically like countryside, and we came across this building. We didn't know what it was, but it had like huge steel like fences around it. Like, I think the fences were probably about as tall as the building we're in. We were like, what the fuck is this? And there's like a guard tower. Turns out it wasn't a prison or a lunatic asylum or anything like that, although we do have one of those.
Secret hole.
It was a fucking relay station.
The view. Yeah, that was amazing. Oh, man. This place is crazy. Like, how did I not know this existed? Look at that. Who knew I lived so close to this awesome place? Look at that.
I like wherever the fuck that is.
Yeah. Looks like it's had a speaker up or something up there. Look at that. Now that is awesome. Look. It's like a big wheel on the sea. Yeah. Best not get any closer to that. I don't want to like drown myself. Look at the ladder I used to climb up this thing. That is just crazy. Look at that. Oh my god. The view is just incredible. You could just sit up here and like watch ships go by all day. where Jack and Cassidy are. They go all the way over there. Hi, guys! Just taking a walk across the dock now. I guess this is where the boats used to dock at. You can see like the metal fences there where they obviously tied ropes to them and stuff.
Hello!
Yeah, I'll get a photo of that for Instagram. Check out my Instagram, The Richard of Annick. Hi, Cassidy. Jenna the photographer in the making. Look at that ancient Starbucks. That abandoned Starbucks right there.
Wow.
I know. Hello. Oh yeah, we've got the litter. Oh, that's just the best part of the abandoned building right there. Woo! What's going on, yeah? Well.
Come on, get up.
This is the kind of randomness that goes on when I'm not paying attention.
1, 2, 3. Punches in the face as well, man. Jesus.
Looks like Santa Claus walking down the street with his huge rucksack. So I've arrived at Jack's party and I've accidentally filmed the last 20 minutes in time-lapse mode. I keep putting my camera on time-lapse mode and it's literally the most annoying thing. Like, I've just filmed like loads of footage and it was all in time-lapse mode, so I'm having to film this video yet again. Which is really annoying, but it happens. So, yeah, this is like take number 30 now. Take number 30 of this intro. And I'm here with Cassidy, who looks really awesome.
That is awesome.
Thank you. We're shy. We're very shy. We're just sitting in the corner.
Yeah, I don't know anybody here. So me and Cassidy are just sitting over here. And the shy one. But I'm sure after a few alcohols, I'll be talking to everybody. Look at Jack's hairdo, seriously. That is cool. We've just found the bargain menu of all shops. 4 for £10. Me, Cassidy and Effy are ordering shots. Whoa.
That one looks intense.
Effie's got the really spicy one.
I'm actually crying. 3, 2, 1.
It was like lumpy Bailey's.
This one, it's not too bad, it's just really strong.
I'm just getting a bit tipsy and then I'll go back in. I'll feel better.
You're gonna get wasted.
Yeah.
You know what you should do? You should order the 4 shots for £10 and just take them off.
Oh god.
Do it. Richard's about to order 4 shots and then down them all immediately. Stay tuned.
Yeah, I'll do it for YouTube.
That's right.
That's Effy, one of Jack's friends.
Hi, Richard's friend.
She's a pretty good photographer, so.
Yeah, I Instagram sometimes, like millions of other people.
Check out that Instagram, I'll put a link. I'll put a link somewhere, just look for it, because I can't be bothered. Just, there's a link somewhere. Fruit salad, flatliner, jam donut, and double choc. And that one's spicy, so. God help me. Blame Cassidy, she's the one trying to get us drunk.
Stronger than a fork.
It actually tastes like fruit salad, but alcohol in fruit salad. That one kind of tastes gross, but drink it anyway, it's got alcohol in it. It's not the spice, it just tastes horrible. Well, not horrible, just weird. I'm not dissing too much. It's nice, but it's just, it tastes like burning wood. What's this one again?
Jelly donut.
Yeah, jam donut.
Yeah.
Trample on this one.
As you can see, he's wasted now.
I'm not wasted.
I'm scared.
Yeah, Daphne. Say hello to Tipsy Richard. I'm getting drunk quicker than I thought. I think it's because them things are stronger than it looks. I don't know. Stronger than it looks.
It was like W-O-O.
Hey, wait.
What is it?
It's like fruity and it has schnapps and vodka. It's very good.
Cassidy ordered Skittles.
That one tastes a little stronger than mine.
Yeah, I've had Skittles before and I know Skittles is really strong, so
yeah.
Cassidy's gonna get wasted.
It's being cinematographer Effy for Richard's filmmaking company.
Richard's
but filmmaking company.
So. You can see you've got very channel in
Jamie. Thank you. I'm good though. You're in charge of your
work. We're awesome people, we're just a little bit socially awkward, but give her a bit of this and I feel so much better. It's not that I'm socially awkward, it's just. I'm socially awkward around new people, but once I get an old person, I'm like socially not awkward.
Once you get wasted, but you're on that path.
Once I get wasted.
I'm the same, I'm like really quiet and really annoying.
Yeah. Cassidy's face. I better be careful there, if I'm any folks in here.
You better not. I learned something yesterday.
Yes, what was it?
I learned that this means fuck you over here.
Sorry? I nearly broke me jaw there, I nearly broke me jaw. Yeah, take over.
Hey, this is Cassidy. You're on Cassie's vlogs. Who's up, you? We're taking over this channel.
Background ambulance.
Yeah.
Background ambulance.
We're on a mission to get Rich very drunk. Be the best version of Richard he can possibly be.
But, yeah. Richard's passed out in the back right now, yeah. So he took his camera.
You're not doing shots right now.
If you're not taking shots, get the fuck out of the club.
I'm not drunk. Oh, God. Cassie's been an absolute nut. This is Big Brother. Get out of the house. This is what's going on in the group chat. Wait. Cassidy has a tumor.
I'm very sad about it, but I didn't know it.
Whoa, Jesus, that's Jesus.
He looks like he was photoshopped into the picture.
Spam in the group chat. This video's gonna make no sense, but it's better. God help us edit it.
Jesus help me.
Okay. Jack's arrived and
hi.
That hair is so cool. DNA 1 and 2.
Are you filming?
Yeah.
Awesome. This is probably the most painful thing you can do to yourself with a pool cue. Watch, it gets way worse. Watch.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wait, it gets so much worse.
Whoa!
Oh my god,
you go, dude.
Oh, shit.
Are you like a
buffalo
man?
Yeah, pretty.
Look, that's so cool.
Enjoy that on your vlog.
Yay!
Yeah.
Guys, I love.
I think we should all be friends.
Yeah.
Yeah, we should all be friends.
Please be friends with us.
City.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty drunk.
Whoa! Set free.
Oh my god,
did you?
Yes.
Yeah, it is.
You're a talented.
What are you mad at?
I'm metallic. How can you be?
I'm talented, I'm just fucking.
Oh, thank you.
You're pretty talented as well.
I thought it was really cool when I saw this stuff. Like, Jack told me, like, made YouTube videos and stuff. But
yeah.
Then I saw your Instagram and I was like, this takes good photos.
Yeah, you do.
Whoa.
I do film at uni and stuff. So.
I try.
The President Obama did.
Oh my god, someone in America asked if it was Obama too. I wish it was Obama, but
what?
It's not.
Hello, hail a nation, are we?
If I manage to make this video make sense when I edit it, then give it a thumbs up. I'm in the box and look how colorful the stryer is.
That is so dry.
This is Cassidy.
Hey.
She is the green giant.
I'm the green midget. Green midget, because I'm tiny.
It meant the midget.
Hey. We're pretty drunk. We've had so many drinks tonight. I'm done right now.
Because the drugs never work.
Gotta give you a smack.
Cause it got medicine to keeping you clean.
Charlotte loves the song.
The living shit out of me. I'm very careless. As long as someone will bleed. So stuck in your clothes. I'll strike a violent pose.
There's lettuce. Got a salad.
All together now.
Bernard. Bernard. Bernard, you've been watching this.
We're gonna go get my shots. You wanna come?
We gotta do this together.
Woo!
I love tonight and I love you guys. And tomorrow I'll probably feel stupid, but right now I'm so happy. Tonight is emo night and we're all having a good old time.
I'm happy for Jack.
Hey, I have a message for Jack. I love you and I hope she makes you happy.
Remember me too, Jack.
I hope she makes you happy, Jack.
We love you.
Jenna seems like a really nice.
I want you to be happy. Like, I want you to find someone good.
Now, turn them up. Take a shot.
Yeah, let's take a shot.
Yeah.
Have a good life, everybody.
Come on. Dying tonight. Goodbye.
Hello, performer person.
So, hello, you're all right. Is this one of these filming contraptions?
It's, yeah.
Can I?
Yeah.
Welcome to Misty Newcastle.
Have a steamy coffee.
I'm so sorry. It's not.
Dude, it's in my hair.
Oh. Peter.
It's so cute. Sweetie.
I like creative people.
This is creative people right here. Yeah. One more time. Thanks for the memories. Yeah. One more time. Thanks for the memories. Thanks for the memories. People taste like you. Yeah.
Do 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 do. I'm just gonna.
Don't you tell me. Get Bieber out of my ear.
Rub your lips together.
This like,
rub your lips together. A bit more. It's kind of bad, but it's not awful.
We all match. We all have black lipstick.
What the hell? Oh.
I love you. I can sign up.
You too.
I'm a punk tonight.
Oh my god. Look at me lips, man. Look at me lips.
Hello. It is the next night. We've spent the daytime going to Comic-Con. Check that video out because that video is absolutely awesome. We're having a Halloween party at my house and I'm really excited because this is probably going to be like the best night of the week for me. I've put so much effort into this Halloween party, so I really hope it pays off. And all my friends are coming, so it's going to be fun. So, let's go.
Oh my god, trampoline!
I just tried that for the first time.
Yeah,
do you like it?
I do.
Starting the night eating food because we're all starving. And I took that unbearable suit I wore costume con. Comic con off because it was like warm and very tight, but I feel better now.
What's that? What did you say?
Hello. Cassidy tried Aim Brew for the first time.
It's very good.
There's Cassidy's first Iron Brew. Check out the alcohol selection. Wicked. Lots and lots of strong like balls and beers. Vodkas. Fire eater. Beneath the ground. My first one, I snatched the ground. Legacy. Remember my name. You're dancing, you're on the chair, you're a dancing corpse, look! There's a dancing corpse right there. Party after party this week has been great.
Yes.
Huh?
Spoiling you.
You're not spoiling it, you're funny. Dance. Go on, dance today.
Get your mum to dance.
Go on. I'm trying to get your mummy to dance, my little mummy.
You need to get your mum drunk.
Cassidy and Melissa are taking selfies. Woo!
Yes.
Yeah.
Don't stand on my feet.
I'm not wearing it,
yeah. No, it's only worth traveling
up. I've just eaten the cake, not realising there's a spider on it.
Hello, it's it. I'm recording. Hello, bird. You would be drunk today if you...
Go on then! Go on, dance.
I'm not going to dance.
You're not this
woman. This woman is trying any excuse. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, got another chance for you too. Having a little chance for Sarah. Headbum. Cassidy.
Dirty voice.
No, that was
you singing.
Yeah, it is.
You sounded like a girl.
Oh, yes, Lina. This popped up on my updates.
This is something like the ultimate tradition.
Fred.
Or Fred.
Hey, Freddy Krueger, Fred.
Call him. Let's see that one. Yes, Fred. You'll be clouded.
Yeah.
I didn't know.
Cassidy. Wow. Just zoom in at Craig. That's hilarious. Is it Craig? Oh.
It's me.
Hi, May.
Hello.
Hi, chat roulette. Chat roulette. The last time we were drunk and it was hilarious.
That's awful.
Have a look at this. It's a ribbon, man. This is the last time I was drunk.
It's only just one.
I know.
I have a GoPro camera sitting on right there. This is all I got. Is Richard just lying on the floor?
Cassidy is doing a repeat of the night at Jack's party, and he's
I'm
gonna punch.
I'm punk tonight.
So we're gonna do it again. And Melissa's getting involved as well.
Yeah. We're gonna try and like act like you.
Yeah, let's do it. You ready?
Yes.
Open your mouth just a little bit.
You're gonna look like really punk. You have the silver hair though.
Sounds nice.
I reckon all the lads should get back.
Yeah.
You're punk.
I don't know, how are you like, you go at anything, like Richard, you really do, it's so good.
I know. That's a punk attitude right there. It's weird doing it on someone else, but it came out pretty good.
Oh my god, you actually do look so punk.
Okay. I'm a punk tonight, yet again! Yay!
Oh,
absolutely.
You need to try some to brush.
Yeah, I will later.
Binyan, everyone's getting black lipstick on.
I've got black teeth tonight.
Yeah. And so have you. Craig, hey, it suits you. You look beautiful. You've got rosy cheeks. Yeah.
Oh.
The black lipstick crew.
Oh.
I'm not that issue. I didn't
hear that. Is it gone? We've all got black lipstick. Even Sarah. The little ice cube. She's got it as well. I'm on the highway to Hailstone, Sarah. I'm on the highway to Hailstone. Aww. Twinsies. Yeah.
Oh, don't squash me! Oh, you're squashing
me! Smooth, are you a smooth criminal?
I'm ready for this!
Are you?
We're ready for this! I'm ready for this!
I'm ready to punch you in the face!
You're gonna keep on all night!
I'm literally just doing
that. Do you say it?
Do it again.
I feel like I can do anything with this alcohol.
I just think about it, I can't do it on it.
Craig's turn.
I can't do it on it.
Just do anything.
Ow, I've got a bad knee.
I used to do them as a kid, so I'm pretty good at them.
Go!
I can't do it.
Yeah. Proper good night, like.
Proper good night, like. It's proper good night, you know, in America, you know. It's proper good night. That was terrible. This is Cassidy. She's traveled 3,000 miles to come to the UK. She paid 600 for a plane which never let her on, but she's paid another 600 to get a plane which didn't let her on. And she got here and then she met me and Jack and she's here.
Yay.
Jack and Jenna have finally arrived. Now the party is going to get crazy. What is Jack wearing?
Venetian mask.
It's beautiful.
All the way from Venice.
Wow. And Jenna's wearing herself.
Jenna's dressed up as me.
So you're Jack and you're Jenna.
Yeah.
So how are we? It's right. It smells beautiful in here, doesn't it?
Amazing.
Hello. Turn you into punk. Yeah, look at the gel. I've got gel in now. Jackie, Jackie, Jackie.
It's me.
I've shot with a gun. Shot. Everybody. You what? YOLO.
YOLO. YOLO.
Cassidy is on a broom.
Dance.
Took a flight over the Atlantic Ocean. 3,000 miles.
Join me.
got smelly hooves. Do you know the foundations of the foundations?
Honestly, I'm familiar with the foundation of the foundations.
Oh, the beautiful foundations.
Can you tell me the foundations of the foundations?
Yeah, the foundations of the foundations. It's very foundation-y with the foundations of the foundations.
Sounds very foundation-y.
Yeah.
The foundations of the foundations of the foundations of the foundations. You're not the, the foundations.
I like the foundations of the foundation, the foundation you need for the foundation.
Is this just turning into how many foundations are going to fit in a sentence?
You're pure, pure, awesome, broski. I met this girl 6 years ago on DeviantArt. Actually, no, I didn't meet her on DeviantArt, mate, from a friend of a friend of a friend. It was Amanda that met from Juliet and the Druid. And I met her and then I met her on DeviantArt and it was awesome. Brilla! Brilla! Sheila! This broski is awesome. Follow her on Instagram. You're close to midnight. I'm making lyrics. You gotta put in the bread. Wait for night. Sheila! Sheila Fridge!
You're funny. Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. The foulest stenches in the air.
Cassidy is spontaneously doing Jack's makeup. He is turning she into a he. Go on then, I'll film it.
Oh my god, I love the song.
Oh yeah, I chose it for you. I know you well, Bruce.
Oh yeah, I did.
I said I was going to put London's Calling on. That's robotic, that. Pretty much. You wanna join in? Come on! Look at these exotic plants, straight from the wilderness in Halloweenville. Oh, come on! The run time has stopped.
It'll come back.
It'll come back, don't worry. This is going to be a chance to breathe. Come on. You come on. Come on. Is that filming? Yeah, it is. Film it! It's filming, Broski! Come on! It's the end of an absolutely amazing night.
And I'm in the background, so hello.
Yeah.
Hello, background person.
It's been great, and Cassidy, Jack, and Jenna are leaving.
My cute little bean.
Rachel, we'll see you again on our next one.
Yeah. Tomorrow's the last day I see Cassidy, and then it'll be the end of this epic video, but it's been like the best video ever. Like, it's been the best week ever, and it's just good. Gonna be the best ever, we never. So
it's been good to spend a lot of time with you, buddy.
Thank you.
What? Hug for the camera. Hug for the camera.
I'm a bit tilted. I'm scratch my back.
Hello, it's me.
I'm trying to get freebies out of people. I know tomorrow's gonna be the last day, but like, it's been like the most amazing week like ever.
I'll be back.
I'm
dragging her back when I come back from there.
I feel it.
She doesn't have a choice. I'm dragging her back.
I wish.
Bye, Cassidy.
It was nice.
So Cassidy, Jack, and Jenna have left, and we're all pretty emotional because it's pretty surprising that we're all pretty emotional. But like,
I am really sad, though. I am.
Yes.
Actually, making this want to cry for real. I know. I was saying it as well. Oh, I'm alright, yeah, it's quite emotional though, isn't it?
Cassidy, nice person.
She's lovely, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm sorry, you're my friend, and I'm just emotional wreck.
Honestly, I think you two, get on really, really well.
Yes, yeah, Cassidy, definitely, definitely.
You're like truffle Megan of the 17th century, what?
I like the chocolate truffles, not the pig truffles. Just to be
I like truffles, I like ruffles, I like big ruffles, I like big ruffles. Cassie's left, and it's pretty emotional. We're all pretty emotional that Cassie's left because she's an awesome person.
Yeah.
Yes, it's me.
Hi, mate.
Yes, hello.
But yeah, we're just chilling now, and yeah.
Oh, this is staged. What? As soon as the camera goes off, we're all going to be partying again.
It's like all the inflatable beds are out, because we're all going to be sleeping.
The final five.
The final five.
It's the final five.
We just want to continue the party, don't we?
Yeah. It's funny because when you said that, I had countdown in my head. Let's be in sync.
We're all in sync. Like, I've got it with you, and I've got it with you as well. I think
we all are, yeah.
And I've started doing it with Cassidy now.
Yeah.
When you spend a lot of time with friends, like, you get like a kind of like telepathic like synchronous going on. And that's not a kitchen sink.
No, Melissa, not a kitchen sink.
Well, no, I'm not a kitchen sink. Well, actually, Melissa, it kind of did look like a kitchen Melissa, sink earlier in the day, didn't
Melissa,
it?
Melissa, you're a kitchen sink. But you know what? If you're a sink, I'm a float.
I don't want to be a floater. I'm sorry for being gross, anyone who's watching right. this. Because I know it's probably going to go on YouTube.
Yeah.
But as the poo's coming along, you just hear the Jaws theme song, like... As it gets to the thing, it's just like, instead of a shark, it's just a poo. We seem to like talking about toilets and stuff a lot on this channel.
Yeah.
Unintentionally.
If your toilet smells, just flush it. You should be feeling fine. Come on, let's flush my bog.
Oh my god, I think that could like go to number one. I really do. That's such an incredible song.
Gonna flush the bog tonight.
Flush the bog. Yeah.
Flush the
poop. Don't forget the toilet roll.
It's a bit brown. And it's starting to turn black.
I'd be going to the doctor so it was turning black.
I know. I'm a bit worried.
Hello.
Yeah.
Hello, it is the next day and we're on the bus to meet Cassidy. Today is the last time I see Cassidy and it's going to be really sad, but it's been an amazing 5 days. It's absolutely flew over.
Hello, it's me.
I'm looking forward to seeing your twin for the last time.
I am, yeah. It's a nice surprise because I didn't know if I'd get to like, see Cassidy again, but I'm really pleased that
you get to like properly say goodbye.
A nice person.
Yeah. I get to give her a shot glass as well, so I'm
aww.
Yeah. A nice person, Cassidy.
Yeah. I'm sure she'll watch the vlog and she'll be like,
yay! I'm just sad because like, I wish you could see, but I know she's going to go, so whatever she does in America, I hope like, she has a good time. Like, it'll be nice for her to see her dad and brother and stuff, so that's cool. I think you should move to the
You should totally move to the UK, broski. We'll all welcome you. You can go and camp in roundabouts and go hiking in the woods together. And Cassidy comes in the UK sometime, we should go camping and make s'mores and stuff.
Oh my god, yeah.
Because when I did it with Lee, it was absolutely amazing. That happens in this area.
Me, Jack and Cassidy, we're going to do the Carolina Reaper Challenge, but we didn't have time. But next time we meet up, we'll definitely do it. And I'm going to prepare myself for the hottest chilli in the world. I've done one of the hottest chillies in the world. I did the Komodo Dragon chilli. And that's on my YouTube channel. But I've still yet to do the Carolina Reaper, which is the hottest one. We've met up with Cassidy again. And David.
Hello.
I get a jumper.
Thank you.
I don't know what we're going to do yet. We're just going to have a spontaneous day.
Adventure.
Adventure.
Vegan food it is.
We're going to a vegan food place today. I've never been to a vegan food place, so this will be my first experience. Yay!
You'll like it.
Broski! Did you like the Halloween party yesterday?
That was really fun.
We all missed you when you were away. We were all talking about you all night.
Oh.
I think Melissa actually fell asleep while talking about you. She was like, oh, so glad Cassidy came, and then she just fell asleep. Oh. 4 hours to go until I have to say bye to Cassidy again. Oh. Effy has arrived. Melissa, Ben and Sarah had to go. Like, it was unexpected and yeah, I know Melissa's going to miss Cassidy and stuff, but us are still together.
Yeah.
We'll still have a good day.
Yes, I miss me.
Yeah, hello yeah. you.
Hello.
Oh, hello Mia. I said it wrong. You got anything you want to say to your twin?
It was nice seeing
open
you today.
Open loads of tips. And...
Melissa, have you watching this? We're all thinking about you.
Oh, yeah. Yes, we're all thinking about
you. Sorry you had to leave, like, it wasn't your fault. We've all came to a cafe called Supernatural and...
It was
Looks like a pretty nice place.
Look at this epic background. It's awesome.
Yes, and it's me.
Hi, me.
Hello.
I'm getting a vegan burger for the first time, but it actually sounds pretty nice. It's like a big squashed nut burger, basically.
Yeah, I don't like nuts.
Oh, that's because you're nuts enough.
Yes, I'm nuts.
What are you getting, broski?
I'm getting lasagna.
I love how you see that. We see lasagna in the UK. Lasagna. I know Americans say that because Garfield used to say it all the time.
Well, I'm fed up the good kind. Yeah, it was really unusual, that burger. Like, it was like eating a giant falafel in a bun. I liked it, I just thought it was a bit too crumbly for my taste, but it's nice to try something different. The salad was pretty nice. Spent Cassidy's last couple of hours exploring some British history, so let's go. We are exploring the castle. There's a face in there, look.
Oh, that's cool. That's really creepy.
A bit. That was like the best timed thing ever. Craig's left and we're just waiting for the megabus to arrive to take Jenna home. And then we're going to wave off Cassidy.
Hello.
Hi. I'm sad.
Jenna's leaving and Jack's sad. Oh. She'll be back though.
She's coming here for New Year's.
Yay. Everybody's leaving today, one after another.
Yeah.
Okay. So you want to know my demon noise?
Yeah. Jack and Cassidy.
This isn't your ordinary Jack and Cassidy. It's your M&S Jack and Cassidy.
Wow.
Last few moments of the vlog.
Cassidy's got some goods.
Thanks, David. Love you.
Wow. The last 5 minutes of the vlog is just this.
It's kind of like inhalation scream. It's really straining on your throat.
Uh-oh. Cassidy's leaving soon.
No, I'm sad.
He'll be back though, broski, I'm sure.
Yes, absolutely.
This is Jack in his natural habitat.
Yeah, dead on my bed.
And there is alcohol, 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 alcohol.
Jack being an alcoholic 101.
This vlog is going to make no sense when it's edited.
For me.
Ah, that's where that fucker went.
I don't know what you're doing, but I'm just filming
it.
Finding
my shit.
Jack and Cassidy are leaving to go to
America. There's one thing that's 5,000 things.
This is the famous drawer. The beautiful handles.
If you're wondering what that reference is off,
watch
this
old video.
Yeah, watch the first video. This is the second one, but watch the first one because the first one's funny as well.
Phone charging central.
Cassidy's leaving. Just got an awesome Team Rocket hat.
Prepare for trouble.
So, it is the end of an absolutely amazing week with Cassidy. It was great seeing her again and kind of sad just left, but I know she'll be back and yeah, roll on the next time she comes. It's gonna be awesome. And Cassidy, if you're watching this, thank you so much for the epic week. It's honestly been like a privilege meeting you again. I know I've like said this many times to you, whether you have, but just like it's been awesome. And also Jack as well, like he's been a great sport this week and it's going to be one of the most memorable weeks of my life. I'm so happy. I hope you've enjoyed the vlog. Give it a like and a comment and please subscribe. And there'll be many more videos like this to come. Keep being awesome! Ah! Stay awesome for Cassidy! Woo!
But you don't succeed.
When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste.
Sarah Cassidy.
Turn on.
What are you doing?
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 Turn on.
Turn on.
What are you doing?
Turn on. Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.
Turn on.